dancing on the streets. So don't you mind your credit card with that back to the receipt. It's on you for the duty. Got it,
go!
The water's coming down. Just give him half a chance, I'll bet he'll run with you. Can see it in his eyes, yeah, that he's got a driving van on some other offensive. Seen him with birds at the moon, and he told Roxanne to put on a red light. They're all infected, but he'll be alright, cause he's just come back down the moon. I said he's just come back down to me.
Yeah.
my khaki shorts.
It's been a long time since last year's show, but Variety Show 56 has finally got us back in the mix.
There is that.
Anyway, Matt, weren't you supposed to write a skit for this?
Pam, I'm a very busy man. You think I have time to sit down for 10 minutes and come up with something for an opening skit?
I guess you could say this skit is going to be as short as you are.
Pam, stop with the short shows. We're literally the same height.
Hey. You know I love you. And you know what I always say? You're always my center of attention.
Anyway, introducing our first MC. He's smarter than he looks. Fresh off an ACL surgery, and he's the only guy who can get to be an MC, Alec Bucky!
Hey,
Next up, she is
forced to do the morning announcements.
She's the
city council president.
And she's the life of the party. It's Molly Mon.
You guys ever hear about inflation? No, I'm more than just my wallet.
Okay, Bucky, take whatever you want, but I tell you all the time, that's not how you get girls who want to go out with you.
Emily, please. Men can and will vouch for me, especially after this trophy collection.
Trophy collection? Your participation awards?
Emily, they're not participation awards. Did you not see my post last week when I won drag queen bingo for the 15th time? Not to mention my halftime background performance at Rihanna's halftime show.
Bucky, you are not at Rihanna's halftime show.
Alright, the one time I forget my marshmallow suit, no one's gonna believe me. I guess I'll have to show you guys.
Okay, Bucky, I'll give it to you. That was pretty good. It was my favorite Super Bowl performance ever. It was a Rihanna concert interrupted by football.
No, for me, the big time when Bruno Mars sang Runaway Baby at Super Bowl 48.
Runaway Baby was a good one. This next song is known for its funk and soul. You guys are gonna love it.
So sit back, relax, and please don't run away. We still have some amazing acts left. Please welcome Runaway Baby, performed by Allison Cole in the Variety Show 56 Music Ensemble.
So we're gonna resort back to Kardashians.
Okay, like that.
I'm gonna take a trip down into the audience and ask a few members who their favorite Kardashian is.
It's gonna be
Kourtney.
It's gonna be Kylie. You know what? It's just gonna be Kylie, so we don't even have to go down there. We know they're gonna say your girl, so it's fine, right?
Let's just introduce the next act.
Yeah.
Take it away, Bucky.
Please welcome 56 Variety Show Comedy Ensemble performing Real Housewives, choreographed by Camilla Tabor.
Recognizable.
My little USA cheeks, you're the piece of work, I'm
still. Okay, Grandma! call Yes to Musk collection.
Oh, so you're admitting to cheapening your product. God knows you don't get the money, though your workers have paid.
First of all, I was worried Brothers recently for her power. And secondly, physical making a profit, which I doubt even know the meaning of the word, considering this book the word failure, your autobiography. Which is ironic, because that's exactly what you are.
Okay, to be fair, tell me so.
Thank you.
Wow. Variety Show 56, really, really showing off the talent at our beloved Lincoln High School.
Yeah, I mean, it takes a lot to get up there like that, right, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not that hard.
Thank you!
Spit on me. Like, you actually spit on me. And I was asking for a pencil, so, like, what is your problem?
Remember back in middle school?
played as P.T. Barnum last year for Halloween, and in each house I sang a different song. I know the look on you guys' face. You want to hear all the taste? No, you want.
When the sharpest words want to knock you down.
Beautiful! Like a rose. Like a careless whisper.
does rough mode than anyone else. Besides, she's probably just waiting for me in her car. Could you open the door for me? I just
backstage, give me a beat.
what you guys are talking about. I just finished my private dance lesson with Officer Steven Rodriguez. Dude's kind of a legend.
Wait, I actually remember that name.
Who?
Yeah, didn't he lead the first ever hip-hop ensemble back in 1990?
Yeah, that's right. How did it go with him?
It went pretty good, but he gave me a couple of broad critiques. I'm having trouble following them. I was looking up you guys for some help with that.
Alright, let's hear him.
First thing he said to me was, be more sassy. Not exactly my forte.
Well, lucky for you, we have the sass queen right next to us.
Thanks, Molly. Well, I am captain of the cheerleading team, so guess we could try and help. Let's see the dance again. You know what, Bucky? That was perfect. You are so ready for your hip-hop audition. And speaking of hip-hop, you should definitely watch this next ensemble for even more practice. I personally love the choreographer, Lydia Magliocco. She's my favorite sass queen.
Also mine. And with that, please welcome our hip-hop ensemble, choreographed by the sass queen herself, Lydia Magliocco.
I'm gonna be done.
Christian Toro. Quite the ladies' man. Quite the ladies' man. Alright, so instead of giving me any form of usable advice, he went straight to my profile, found the one picture of me shirtless, and suggested I Photoshop abs onto it. Didn't help much. So I made a couple of bio changes myself. I think you guys are going to like these. Loves long walks through Lincoln Woods. Perfect date? Max Fitness. I need a strong girl. Preferably, one strong enough to carry my ego. Those got you guys. You don't want to hear the hashtags. Hashtag mysterious. Hashtag lone wolf. Hashtag tough yet crushing it. Hashtag little spoon. We're not gonna focus too much on that, but the conclusion I came from all that endless swiping is that I'll never be the heartbreaker I long to be. So, with that said, please introduce Heartbreaker, performed by Variety Show 56 Music Ensemble, choreographed by Miles Dupre, sung by Francesca Mazzella.
See you.
sessions. We also have the post-grad committee selling flowers for purchase. You all have 15 minutes for intermission, but we only have 10. So if someone would like to come visit you out in the foyer, just make sure you keep in mind that they are only going to have 10 minutes to be open. All right? I will see you back here in 15 minutes for a great second half.
Thank you, guys.
I'm not afraid.
Molly. I wonder what he's gonna wear. Where is he?
Who knows? He's gonna miss the party.
I know, he's late. We told him a certain time.
When is he ever on time? He's gonna be the bad.
Oh, I never miss a party. What are you guys wearing?
What are you wearing, Bucky?
We're Greek goddesses.
We're Greek goddesses.
You told me this was a geek like party.
No, we didn't. It's a Greek like party, like sorority, Greek goddesses, Greek gods.
Not true.
I sent you a message.
Yeah, you did. You told me it was a geek like party, right?
Greek
Greek like? I'll pull it up for you.
I'm never wrong.
Alright, she said in the group chat, Greek like.
Let me see. Alright, yeah,
dress up. See? The R? Greek life. We told you the right thing.
Alright.
Yeah, definitely not. Your outfit just looks like a loser.
Emily, geeks are not losers.
Go. Go change.
Try and go bigger for me.
All of our outfits are in all of the time. Thank you. Woo!
A leader! Webster's Dictionary defines a leader as someone who leads or conducts. I see this couch as a sort of screen where I, your conductor, will lead you towards the fantastical list of social credibility. Start. I will enact my 435-point plan to ensure our destination. For one, I will remove every bathroom on campus. Objection.
Right, actually, have you noticed wearing clothes? You're out of time. mafia we met on North Street. All that money, you can't even buy skates with it. And hey, Giles is saying,
it ain't that serious. Why don't you say hell?
We're done! We're done! We're done!
fashion is never coming back.
Yeah.
Well, I thought it looked pretty gnarly.
Totally.
Alright. With those opinions, I'm very amped for the next performance.
Amped?
Amp? No. AD's go, trying to get into the bit.
Okay. Well, I'm just really grateful that these albums are not timeless, but this next song really is. Well, it was first recorded in 1941 and then made famous in 1960, and it's still in the 2023 variety show.
She keeps on coming back, doesn't it?
Yep. Like mom jeans? I just feel like fashion always repeats itself.
You know. And bullets.
We need to talk about your mullet.
We do.
But anyways, let's go on to introducing this next act.
Yeah.
Please welcome At Last, performed by Mara Pina in the Variety Show 56 in New York.
Zero. You can't
Charles.
Matt, I should say. It's very cool. Let's
look at that. Also, where is Emily? I'm paying for you.
Dude, we told you Emily's back.
No, I'll go.
Can you go get her?
I'll go.
What is he thinking of doing?
I don't know. Let's see. What color is your hair?
Oh my gosh. It's a little bit strawberry blonde. It's like blonde, but like a little bit of strawberry.
Red?
Strawberry blonde, Alec. Okay, I'm all excited to talk to the chick.
All right. Now that Emily is here, I think it's time to introduce the next act.
With no further ado, please welcome Girls Chorus Line, choreographed by Malia Lopilo.
Thank you.
at that because I did.
Why don't you show them your dance skills? Backstage, give them a beat.
These hips.
No, but
and you know, you?
Oh, you know, me and Aaliyah's duality is just too good, sorry.
Speaking of duality, this next song is crazy.
Without further ado, again, please welcome Duality, performed by 56 Variety Show Music Ensemble, sung by Akota Harrell.
Thank you. so lucky, man.
Dude, who are you? Chuck?
Say my name, man. I'm Chuck something.
Chuck Norris?
I'm not Chuck Norris.
Chuck. Chuck something?
You ready?
Go look at that ball.
Sauron!
Where's it? Yo, real talk, first row, check out your seats for like a ball. It's like a volleyball, red hand pin on it. Yo, stage crew, is there like a volleyball hand?
Wilson, you see him? I don't think I know him.
I have
no. Wilson! Wilson! Oh, come on, man, you're scaring me. Wilson! I hear you. Who's that man? Come on.
Chuck!
Yo!
Chuck! Hey!
What?
How you doing, brother? Oh my God, what are we doing? All right,
get Chuck.
I'm Chuck here, Wilson, the volleyball.
I'm Wilson, the
volleyball. From Castaway, the movie that we saw.
Castaway, the movie that we definitely watched.
We came on a plane that crashed with parcels. I think you came
parcels.
On a parcel.
What's a parcel?
Package. Let's see if there's something inside his package. What we got? Alright, congrats, bro. You made the bit weird. Congrats, bro. You won. I'm not touching his package, bro. So boring. Alright. Loki, it's obvious we haven't seen the movie. Let's get to the meat of this bit. What's up with Mr. Mez?
No!
I was so ready to get into it.
That's what was so ready.
It really just like grounds me to like Mother Earth and away from this
size and all that. Get away from me! Oh, society's progress and innovation, and you will not understand me. Anyway, you know, I'm Shilong Chuck. Not to be confused with Elon. Could he wish he were me? Oh, anyway, a little bit about me. I have two dads, Tom Brady and Jeffrey Star. It's not like that, so don't put that on their name, okay? They're just both really manly alphas, and they just bonded together with the manliness to me. Me, the perfect manly alpha suck. You see this shirt? You see the whole shirt?
Shut up. I bet you guys already know who I am. I'm Mike at Mike Hikes on YouTube. If you're not already subscribed, visit YouTube, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, so you always get notified every time I post. And my merch line, Adventures Out There, is on sale until Disney sues me for fraud. Not very much.
I'm Ann, Florida man. I was actually born in Kentucky. I don't think my parents got it right, so they just wrote down the first thing they saw on the hospital TV. But I'm just gonna tell you guys straight up, I did not kill that man. I mean, sure, I have a couple misdemeanors in Nebraska, Maine, but they're so minor. Like, who hasn't stolen every single bag of stolen vinegar chips from every single gas station within a 10-mile radius before? Yeah.
Hi, my name's Steve. How may I help you?
Did you do the murder?
Murder? I hardly know him.
What are you doing? I need more love than your child! You don't understand how much I can sell this money for!
Leave both of them home. That one. Gina, how could you? Okay. I imagine our first date we went to we thought we settled with this because we were so crazy and spontaneous. You can forget. Sorry, let me make it up to you. My two dads are really rich, so they can get us a helicopter to fly us out of here.
They could have done that this entire time.
Shut up! You're so annoying! Just let me. Look out. Give me some space over here.
seen him since the last act.
Me neither. He's probably in the bathroom again.
Let's just wait for him.
Okay.
I can't wait for him.
Okay, let's just go look. Bucky!
Bucky?
Where are you, Bucky? This is so annoying!
Do you think he's in the bathroom?
Yeah, he's probably in the bathroom.
So what's his bathroom? I remember going, not Bucky! I am so sorry! Oopsies! I'm leaving.
Oh, Bucky! Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Not Bucky. Oh, gosh. I don't know. Do we just, like, introduce the act without him now?
We can't just have two OCs.
Okay, so then...
Just keep looking around. He's somewhere. You know where he is.
Bathroom.
We'll just... What is he doing? Why is he
doing
that?
I don't know.
Do you think he's
in
the crayfish
or
something?
Maybe.
Or
I'm a little worried about that.
Oh, I think that's him.
Guys, it's okay. Huh? Ladies and gentlemen, the Buckster is here.
All right, where were you?
Bucky, we were looking for you.
Well, I kind of got caught up. You know, there was a line of ladies outside waiting for my autograph.
Bucky, we know that you were just in the bathroom.
Yeah. Anyway, what act were you introduced?
Boys Chorus Line.
There is, Bucky, and you should probably go get changed.
I think you're right.
I gotta go.
Did he seem different to you?
No, that's just Bucky.
Let's just get to introduce him next.
But anyway, Boys Chorus Line. You guys are gonna love them. They are sassy, spicy, so please welcome
Boys Chorus Line.
Oh,
Thank you. I'm gonna go get some food.